It began very innocently, as I suspect many of these things do, in just a casual email back and forth, in advice on one's life there and advice here. But here recently, over this last year, it developed into something much more than that. And as a consequence, I hurt her, I hurt you all, I hurt my wife, I hurt my boys, I hurt friends like Tom Davis, I hurt a lot of different folks. And all I can say is that I apologize.